Now, Yola, frog.
Okay, I guess. This can't be the only jambalaya being served, Lumpy. I want to zap new bugs, swim new streams, be frog loose and froggy free, and quit getting needled by that mosquito gang.
But that world out there is not just skeeters and gators. No, there's plenty bad gray to be had. And those stars make your skin crawl, I guarantee it, with onions on it.
I remember the time when... Uh-oh.
So the mean old dragon was running alongside the lake after the princess to roast her up for supper, when all of a sudden, he slipped on this rock that was all frog slimy and stuff. His head hit a rock, and he was killed, just like that.
Did the princess stop running?
Yep. She turned around and saw a dragon, dead and all. And there on the rock, next to its head, sat a frog. But she was so happy to see the dead dragon, she picked up the frog and kissed
what?
It. Poof! The frog turned into a prince.
Come out, wherever you are. You little slime bucket.
What's the matter? You chicken?
No, Hemo. He just tastes like one.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on to your hose ends, boys. What have we here?
Get him.
Oh, yeah. Come to daddy.
So cool. That was a close one, Shaw. Next time, they make us dinner.
Ah.
Bonjour. Anybody in there?
I just have to find me a princess somewhere. Huh? That's it. A wish upon a falling star. I wish I may, I wish I must find a princess before I bust.
Frog joggy, pollywoggy folk. Someone has called me. I heard a croak. Come on, come on. I don't have all night, you know. What do you want from me, Wartlips?
Can you help me find a princess whose kiss will turn me into a prince?
The frog gets three gifts to help his quest. One, you can see magic. This allows you to see the magical things and people in my world. Two, voila! A magic bag! And I don't mean me. It may look small, but it can hold just about anything magical. And last but not least, the most important gift, that of protection. Now you cannot die while in pursuit of Princess Hotlips.
Wow! Fairy Frog Mother, I don't know what to say. Well, I'm off, good buddy. When I'm a prince, right by my castle, there'll be a first-class elegant Everglade with your name on it. I promise.
Bonsoir. Be careful out there. Y'all come back, yeah?
Got my honey yet?
Yep, here you go. All yours.
So we jump in my cable car and I'll crank you to the other side. Then follow the trail down the hill till you get to Slick Willie's old riverboat.
Okay, barefoot. I'm on it.
Take good care, buddy. If you go swimming, don't feed the fish.
Much obliged, Bruiser. You're the beast. I mean Bass. Take care. So, where do I go anyway?
Now just plop on down that there smokestack. Hop in my speedboat and fire that puppy up. You'll be in Rivertown before you know it.
Gotcha.
little one. How may I help you?
Oh, Princess, I've traveled far to meet you.
I'm not the one you're looking for.
You're not the one I'm looking for.
There is another one that you are seeking, my brave friend. She is in great need of your help. Go and seek the princess you are looking for.
Thank you, Princess!
Huh?
You hit Stinkies with stones!
Wild thing?
You shrieks! The stinky bees!
Hey, Wild thing! Come back! What's up?
Snacks, you bee!
Let's not eat the frog, okay?
Is mine. You have not seen the last of me.
You've got a pretty high opinion of yourself, monkey butt.
At last, that dastardly man is gone.
Gee, that guy had some serious issues.
Brother, take out the crown!
What? This is my prince?
Oh, go on and kiss him, child!
Oh, okay, Fairy Frog Mother.
Whoa!
Oh, kiss her, Frogger!
Yeah, I got it. Princess, I've traveled far to humbly ask you to...
Come here, silly. I don't bite.
Anyway.
Let them see you, Prince Frogger. Whoa! All hail Prince Frogger! Defend the
officer! All hail Prince Frogger!
Yay! Victory!
The prince has returned!
And they all live happily ever after.
I don't think so.